Welcome to Real Life. I hope you're having a great day. Today's episode is the continuation of episode 99, the drive on Highway 97 into Vernon. We're in Calgary and we're passing the Palisade entrance to Stampede grounds and Macleod Trail before it became a one-way street. The old number 2 fire hall is on the right. At the far south end of the Stampede grounds, the CTS Trolley car barns still stand 8 years after the final trolley car run. The steel girder bridge crosses the Elbow River. We've just cleared the CN Rail underpass and are heading south through the 25th Avenue intersection and up Cemetery Hill. Just like that, we're at Frank's Slide. I believe this Texaco station is on Highway 3 east of Blairmore. Today it no longer exists, it's just a cleared vacant lot. We're now in Blairmore, cruising the main drag, 20th Avenue. Back on Highway 3, the Crowsnest, and we're back into BC. I encourage you to add your comments and corrections in the comments section. Crowdsourcing works. nearly everyone has a specific knowledge on these subject matters far beyond what I have learned. As always, please feel free to share these vintage film and videos.